The Bunyangabu residents received land titles from Uganda Land Commission at Kabito Primary School. Land titles were handed over by the Prime Minister Robina Nabanja after the government acquired them from Maya land owners that included Queen Mother Best Kemigisha and Indian National Mustafa Bingan. According to Nabanja, addressing land issues will lead to sustainable development, improved land management and security of tenure in both the rural and urban areas. Nabanja also cautioned the beneficiaries on subdividing land.
I want to specifically congratulate all of you, especially the families who have received my land titles today. It is very important to address issues of multiple rights on land because that is the beginning of fighting poverty, food insecurity, and addressing issues that will lead to sustainable development, improved land management, and security of tenure in both the rural and urban areas. There should be no land fragmentation, as I've always guided. We should always share what comes out of the land, but not subdivide your land anyhow.
The land totaling to 5.3 square miles is located in Kibito Town Council and Nachigumba Sub-County. Peace Mutuzo, the woman member of parliament Bunyangabu District and State Minister for Gender, pointed out a number of projects that have been stalled due to land ownership wrangles. She thanked the government on the move.
Insecurity on land has tremendously affected the development, that people have no security over that land. You cannot put up a permanent house. The landlord who is absent or in the vicinity cannot allow you to put up a permanent building. You cannot put up a commercial building, therefore, which you'd think that has high value, but you can also be able to transact business within it. So that has hampered a lot of development, specifically in Kibito.
The Prime Minister also cautioned government officials over mishandling PDM funds.
I would like to caution all government officials over mishandling the Paris Agreement model funds. Because we are now freeing land from disputes due to multiple rights, we now expect them to be facilitated with Paris Agreement model funds to get out of subsistence livelihood.
Sylvester Ndoreire, one of the beneficiaries, requested the government to pay out my land owners so that sitting tenants are able to use the land for development.
What I appeal to the government, also to help other people where the land has been bought for them. You can get that letter if you want it from the minister. Madam Mutuza has it. So the land is being bought here in Bunyangabu. And there are also others, more absent landlords, they want to see it, but they don't know how to save the land. There are a lot of bona fide occupants who are there.
The beneficiaries were formerly occupants on the land comprising Bunyangabu Block 44, Plot 20, and Block 32, Plot 1, where the government has resolved the issue of multiple rights on the same piece of land. The total number of certificates prepared for the beneficiaries are 4,454. These have been transferred into the names of the current occupants. Doreen Nasima reports.